Roosevelt at the left point with the puck. At the right point is Michael Delzato. Gaborik with room. Sets it in! Beautiful goal by Marian Gaborik. It's a power play goal. Rangers with an early 1-0 lead.
Now the Rangers do a nice job in the neutral zone to break up the play. Now here comes Van Gaborik, but the thing to watch is watch the room he ends up with, because Roosevelt takes everybody to one side. Now Gaborik's got some room. Gaborik did take a little bit of a look to his right and then elected to shoot, but what a job there. Pull everybody over to one side. Now you've given Gaborik enough time to skate, pass, or shoot, and that great wrist shot, he beats Howard on the short side.